Sultan of Selangor, Sultan Sharafuddin Idris Shah, is in agreement with the proposal to increase the marriage age of Muslim men and women in the state from 16 to 18, and hope that amendments to the enactment will be tabled during the State Assembly sitting, which he officiated today. In his royal address, while opening the second meeting of the first term of the 14th State Legislative Assembly sitting, Sultan Sharafuddin voiced his concern over cases that involve Muslim couples getting married at a very young age. Sultan Sharafuddin said there were several other amendments that needed to be made to improve the procedures and the processes to consent to underage marriage in the Syariah Court.
Terbesar kepada KDNK Malaysia.